case, so I purchased this this pot and actual real plants from my supermarket, right? And what happens is in like a few months they become bad, and then you need to go again to ShopRite or someplace and then, you know, purchase it. You need to take care of that, and it's like too much work, right? You know, nowadays nobody has time to do a lot of this work. You can easily maintain garden, but maintaining this pot is very difficult. So which is why we said to purchase this CQURE artificial plants. We have been using it for a few days now, and we really like this thing. And you can see the way I have organized this. I have made sure that all the plants are like this, so that, you know, all the flowers come on the side. Because the thing is, at the end this is going to be hung, and when it's hung, you want the people to see the flower. It doesn't matter what is inside, right? Nobody can see what is inside. So now let me hang this and let me show you. Right? And you can see, anybody who comes, they look like real flowers, right? It's impossible to tell that they are not real, right? And it doesn't really matter what the weather is, right? These flowers will stay the way, you know, stay this way regardless of the weather, which is perfect. Right? Yeah? And you can see, they look like real plants. Which is exactly what you would hope, right? And yeah, we are really happy with the purchase. Okay, so I had purchased this pot with real plant from supermarket, but the thing is that you need to take care of that. And